And the main thing is to be yourself. Many times it's through a mistake that you learn. And the main thing is to make sure you learn through your mistakes and get better.
You should know that by being a racing driver, you are under risk all the time. And if you no longer go for a gap that exists, you're no longer a racing driver. Because we are competing. We are competing to win. And the main motivation to all of us is to compete for victory. It's not to come third, fourth, fifth, or sixth. I race to win as long as I feel it's possible.
Some people are really, some don't, and I can only do what speaks for my mind.